Okay, it's October 19th, 2014. My wife, for the third time in her life, has shot a .22 rifle. And she did damn good, despite what anybody else might remark about it. For the third time with a rifle, with really no experience of shooting, she did very good. She's got a decent cluster in the center there, center mass. A little bit out, but you know, for an amateur shooter, she did damn good. Now I'm gonna shoot the 7.62s. So hopefully these shells won't eject and hit the camera. Yeah, I wish I had a scope on this, but I don't. That's fine. I mean, that was exactly, but.
Is that it?
No, that's not. There was more in here. I just stopped it. Looks like I did 25 rounds.
Here.
Pardon?
There, at first you were getting it right up above.
I saw a piece of that tire behind me fly off too when I shot behind the tree.
And one of the limbs.
All right.
The tree limb. Yeah.
Well, let me walk down there.
Okay.
I can't. I'm going to go down there with this and see if I can't keep myself from being too embarrassed for my wife. Here, hold my hand so I don't fall. Seriously.
Well, you don't have a scope on that either. So.
Well, yeah, but still.
You do. I mean, you've got quite a few on the paper. Bear and I could do with that thing. I couldn't. I don't think I could do that one.
Well, it's
that hurt my ears. Clear.
It's not. Right. It's not. It's not a long distance type of what do you call it, sniper rifle. It's, people argue all the time between an AR-15 and an AK-47. AK-47 is all around best because you don't have to put fingernail polish on it and shine it up every time after you shoot it. Sorry, AR owners. But AR is more accurate. But when things happen, you're not really worried about saying, oh, let me see if I can get this so accurate. Let me get this one so accurate. Okay, there it is. Okay. I'll point to them.
One right in the middle. You got two right in the middle.
Yeah, I got these two together.
And that was one right after the other.
Two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
14.
14. And the rest of them are in the door. I got the tire. Yeah, I saw that piece of rubber go flying off of there. Oh, there you go. Back in somebody's head. That was probably a hollow point, too. That's why. See, that's the thing. I don't like using the hollow points, but I did load hollow points in with the full metal jackets, and it's just like random, I guess, you know. If a person wants to try to violate the natural laws of man, hey, 50-50 chance I'm gonna blow the back of your head off, maybe. Not that I'm looking forward to it, I'm just not gonna back down from it.